Hello, my name is Jeremy Lim, and today I will show you a good book. It is called The American Born Chinese. So this book involves three characters. One, a Chinese boy. Two, an American boy. And three, a monkey. So the character have their own different story. The Chinese boy, Qin Wang, which is this guy right here, one has one goal, which is to fit in his own school. And also the American boy also wants to fit in his own kind of school. But the monkey, he wants to fit in with the supernatural almighty being in the heaven. So basically, all of the three characters, the monkey, the American boy, and the Chinese boy, have one simple goal. And that is to fit in. The advantage of this book is that it is very, very funny, and it is very entertaining to see. And it's a graphic novel, so it's a comic book like thing. So see, comic book. Yeah. I don't like about this book is that it's very hard to understand. Like what I said earlier, the three characters have their own kind of story. So basically, it's like a three in one deal. It's like a three story in one book. So it's very hard to understand. I don't think about this book is that it's very, very fast to read. It's like 1-2 hours you're done reading this book. I don't think about this book. I would like to recommend this book to all the people out there. It's very easy to read, I promise you. But it's very kind of hard to understand at some point. I would like to recommend also this book, especially to the children right now. I think they'll be very entertained by this book. It's very funny. It's about people laughing with very funny accents. And basically, this book right here will also help you like to do it with three things. One, how to read a book. Two, how to fit in and just be yourself. And number three, how to speak Chinese.